Okay, everybody. Let's get right back into... Well, let's get right into the event first target and the strategy I've come up with so far for farming the Cybernaut 90s for essentially no repair time. And if you're wondering right now why I'm keeping one of the cruisers near the carrier, it is specifically to deal with this battleship. One of the cruisers is going off where it's not supposed to be. I guess I can turn every cruiser in and start readjusting then. The objective is rush the battleship and get within its minimum firing arc and just let it have everything you've got. However, that cruiser is extremely far out of place from where it should be. Typically it attacks the two just like up over here. And the end result is that. Repair time should still be negligible at best. I'll see you all back in the base in just a minute. Okay, let's have a look at the repair time. 14 minutes. Not bad. Almost 15. Pull all the ships apart, and only one ship looked like it took 8 minutes repair time, so free for effectively the entirety of the fleet. With a solid 3 minutes to wait, so 3 minutes after combat. However, if you fly carefully and you close in a little bit more carefully, what I should have done was set up the outer ring like I had been doing, to be slightly more close to the Trojan cruisers to keep them all engaged with them, and that would have meant free or effectively no repair time, because thus far each time I've attacked, the repair time of the Mark V here has only been on average 2 minutes 12 seconds of repair time, not counting free, because that's what the objective is free repair is to be. But that's the attack. Hope it helps everybody. I know I'm using an elite fleet, but I'm also hitting high-level targets, and I'm going to be hitting the higher-level ones as I go along. But that's going to be it for this part of this video, everybody. Hope it's helpful, and as always, everybody, I'll see you in the next video.